control it. I call it desire. I cannot control it.
Back to me. Oh, okay. Time for some peanuts, raisins, and crannies. Yes, I said crannies. Cran baby.
No, don't call me Dr. Mithy, please. What's up?
Seeing a patient, Dr. Mithy?
No, I'm just reading the referral letter from a psychologist. Eh? This
is
a patient who is catatonic. So I'm not sure on how to approach it yet because I haven't seen many in my time of being a student.
Nice, Dr. Mithy.
No, no.
Amanda, do you want to be in my video?
I don't know. I'm going to call it.